Well, I would imagine too, because you have really loyal, kind of great fans. And I would imagine sometimes too that even when you make a mistake or something that you put a lot of pressure on yourself thinking, wow, that was horrible, your fans might have gotten something totally different from it and enjoyed the experience. And have you ever, like, you know, sort of really put pressure on yourself and like, wow, I screwed that up. And then when you went and you check your social media and your fans are like, that was awesome.
That was awesome.
Yeah, I mean, there's a certain attention to detail that I have naturally, and I always have to remind myself, and I have people on my team reminding me, no one knows that that went wrong. You know, if there's certain things that go wrong in my head, whether it was supposed to go this way, it was supposed to sound like this, it was supposed to cut to this angle, and it didn't, and I get all, you know, mad about it. But there's a lot of things that sometimes you just have to chalk it up to, you know, the average viewer of that is not going to pick up on that. And so I've learned to let myself relax in that, but at the same time, I feel like it's a bit of a crutch because I want it to go exactly the way I see and hear it in my head. So that's the ultimate goal.